aviation is ever-changing. The MSCs are well-placed to equip professionals with the tools they need to progress further in their careers. My name is Emre Eroktem, Program Director for MSc Air Transport Management. The Air Transport Management MSc is the oldest within the MSc suite of aviation management programs. It's geared specifically towards airline operations, so professionals such as pilots who are looking to diversify their careers and move into management positions. We welcome students with a bachelor's degree, but a professional license, such as a pilot's license, air traffic controller's license, engineer's license, or similar, will be acceptable for entry onto the program. From an early age, I wanted to get into this industry. I've been in the aviation industry for over 20 years. Most of my professional career has been at Turkish Airlines in the engineering and maintenance division. Once you've been bitten by the aviation bug, you can never let it go. For the MSc Air Transport Management program, the core modules are airline strategy and business planning, fleet planning, air transport economics, and airline business. After completing six of the required eight modules, the project is designed to focus on a specific area of aviation. The block-taught modular structure of the program enables a very flexible program which is suited to professionals in full-time employment who have very busy schedules, and this is unique to City's aviation management programs. The MSc aviation management programs are approved by the Royal Aeronautical Society and by the Knowledge and Human Development Authority of the UAE for those students who are resident, which ensures that they have the seal of approval and are recognized. One of the most important issues facing aviation is sustainability. Having an MSc aviation management degree will equip you to tackle this challenge head on. In addition to the full-time faculty, we have a large number of visiting lecturers. Students have the opportunity to enroll and have access to the reading material of the Royal Aeronautical Society. In addition to the wonderful facilities that we have, I would like to mention two simulators. One is a full-scale mock-up of the A320, and we also have a Merlin simulator. I would advise that they go out of their comfort zone of their day-to-day jobs and maybe think of an area that keeps them awake at night with respect to aviation, solving a problem that is important for their organizations.